Welcome to the cabaret of real life cinema. People, did you see this movie? The proper definition of a retarded person. It was about the retards. And they was going against the retarded people of yesterday, tomorrow, and today. Well, the retards, they just reckon exact translation and acute right definition in the narrative script. Reckon exact translation, get acute right definition in the script. The retards, they were romping. You hear me? They were romping extra terms by arithmetic. That was right. Defined and elaborated in decent description. But the retarded ones, they wouldn't read exact terms, accurate, right translation in the written education. So they needed to be retaught an educational lesson. You understand me? So the retarded stomp the retarded ones. Because they wouldn't read the encrypted tablets or redesign and redefined in this esoteric dictated script. But if you are retarded, you wouldn't know this. You know what I'm saying? But if you would have followed the retards methods of right exact translation and all the written rhetoric and define every said word you can in the script, then they wouldn't have been labeled retarded, because they would have been retaught themselves this evil education. Playing with your lips ain't the only retarded ones out there. So welcome to the cabaret of real life cinema. People, watch this movie, The Retards versus the Retarded Ones. If you need to be retaught education, that's what retarded means, then you're retarded. So we are retarded. So we need to be like the retards. Reread. Watch the movie. Peace, creation, bang. Thank you.